good and enjoying. Children, I hope you had your lunch. Okay. Today, let us learn a new concept, big and small. What we are going to learn? Big and small. Now, let us see some objects that are in big and small. What are these? These are balls. Can you say which one is big? This is a big ball. This is a small ball. A big ball, a small ball. Big, small. Now, let us see another object. What are these? Tomatoes. Okay, can you tell which one is small? This one? No, this is a small tomato. This is a big tomato. A small tomato, a big tomato. Good. Now, what are these? Cups. This is a big cup, isn't it? No, this is a small cup. This is a big cup. A big cup, a small cup. Small, big. Okay. Hope you learned big and small. Now, take out your textbook and turn to page number 52 and 53. Before doing the activity, let us revise once more big and small. What is this? A big ball. A small ball. We already learned big and small. Now, what is this? A starfish. Can you say, is it big or small? Yes, a big starfish. A small starfish. Good children. Now, what is this? Flower. Children, say, is it big or small? Yes, it is a big flower. Good children. It is a small flower. Well done, dears. Now, let us do an activity regarding big and small. See, children, this is the activity we have to do. See, color the smaller one in each row. In each row, you have to color the smaller one. You know, no? Which is the smaller one? Okay, good. Let us see. What is this? This is a balloon. This also balloon. Can you say which one is small? This one? No, this one. Good. You have to color this balloon with crayon. Now, star. Star. Say which one is small? This one? No, this is a small star. You have to color this star. Here, shoes. You have to color this shoe? No. You have to color this small shoe. Okay. After coloring, you have to take a photograph of this page and post it in the Google Classroom. Hope you learned and enjoyed. That is all for today. Thank you, dears. Bye. See you. Take care.